My name's Ian D Montfor. I'm a spirit medium. And where I differ from normal spirit mediums, they talk to people that you knew, and I talk to people that you didn't know. Okay? So, and the great thing about that is you don't need to be recently bereaved to have a smashing time in my show. Right? If I can do a reading for you now, for that to work, you need to think of somebody from the other side of life that was famous. Immediately, I've got someone. That was quick. And this would be, I want to say a gentleman or a lady. Am I right in saying that?
Definitely.
And I've got a letter. Not, I want to go with the letter M. Not necessarily at the beginning of the name. This could be at the end of the name, or maybe in the name. Or maybe this has been a letter they've left out. Are you trying to make a connection with a Marilyn Monroe?
Yeah.
Right, okay, and she's here for you, and she just wants to say hi. And she thinks you're doing a great job. So isn't that nice? Isn't that nice? She's saying, did you have a lovely time on holiday? The last holiday, was this... What's that, Marilyn? Mount Gambier? Does that make sense with you?
Oh, my God.
So what Marilyn's telling me here, there's a lovely little animal spirit coming through that she wants you to know about. Was this... She's saying, Dodger?
Oh, my God.
Does that make sense? Is this someone you've lost to the other side?
Oh my God.
Dodger's doing fine.
Oh my God.
And Marilyn just wants, Marilyn's got him and wants you to know everything's okay. All right.
Wow, that's very impressive.
Yeah, and with that, I'll leave Marilyn's love with you.
Far out. That's insane. That's really insane. How on earth do you do that?
Marilyn told me all about you. So it's just talking to Marilyn. Nothing to it, really. I'm in touch with the stars.
Oh my God, wow. Cool, thank you. I'm totally freaking out right now.
Pleasure.
I wonder if you can tell what I'm thinking about him right now.
You think that people should come and see the show at the Cupola in the gardens at 8:15 at least once?
You got it.
That's what I thought.
How on earth do you do it? I wasn't even... Do you know how he does it?
Oh, no. As far as I know, he talks to the spirit. That's why I didn't want you to let me see it either, because I thought, I'm not going to think you're letting me... I don't want to know. Yeah.
There's more of that in the show.
Totally freaking out. Even Dodger.
Oh, no, he's doing all right.
Shit. Yeah, my dog. Yeah.
Little dog.
Wow.
Sorry, you were talking to her. Sorry.
And I wasn't even thinking of him at the time that you said it either. Like,
no. Well, it wasn't that you. It's not like mind reading. Marilyn just knew about him.
Wow, that was very, very cool. That's very cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
Awesome.